was carried by Dayan Dayan, the head of her Royal Highness, Princess Vatsila Lubabul Bulkia, accompanied by Yang Dimuliakan, Pin Mantri Bini, Datin Paduka Dayang Haja Abina, and Yang Dimuliakan, Pin Jawatan Bini, Datin Paduka Dayang Haja Siti. As soon as Her Royal Highness Princess Vatsila Lubabulkia was seated, Yang Dimuliakan Pin Orang Kaya Johan Pahlawan informed Yang Mat Mulia Piran Indra Setia Diraja Sahibul Karib that the Majlis Istiadat Berbedak Pengantin Diraja was ready to proceed. The Istiadat Berbedak Pengantin Diraja commenced with the Zikir Syarafil Anam. His Majesty and Her Majesty Duli Raja Isri were invited to lead the Manjuliki Bedak Diraja or powder anointing for Her Royal Highness Princess Vatsila Lubabulkia. At the same time, 17 cannon shots rang out, indicating the start of the ceremony. Royal Highness Prince Haji Al-Muqtadi Billah, the Crown Prince, and Her Royal Highness Paduka Sri Pangeran Anna Isri Pangeran Anna Sara then took their turn. Prince Abdul Malik, Eni Ahmad Mulia, Pengiran Anna Istri, Pengiran Rabi Abdul Adawiyah. This was followed by His Royal Highness Prince Abdul Mati, Her Royal Highness Princess Aziman Nimatul Bulkia, Eni Ambulia Puan Hajah Mariam, Mother of the Royal Highness Princess Vatsila Lubabulkia. His Royal Highness Prince Abdul Wakil. His Royal Highness Prince Muhammad Bulkia and Her Royal Highness Pengiran Anna Isri Pengiran Anna Haja Zaria. His Royal Highness Prince Haji Sufri Bulkia and Yang Mat Mulia Pengiran Bini Haja Faiza. His Royal Highness Prince Haji Jeffrey Bulkia. Her Royal Highness Princess Haja Rashida Sadatul Bulkia and Her Royal Highness Princess Haja Majida Nurul Bulkia. Princess Haja Hafiza Sururul Bulkia and Her Royal Highness Princess Amira Wardatul Bulkia. Her Royal Highness Princess Haja Masna and Her Royal Highness Princess Haja Amal Umi Kalthum Al Islam. Also performing the Manchuliki Bada Diraja or Powder Anointing were Yang Mulia Abang Nabil Mahmud Abdul Qadir Al-Hashimi, father of the royal bridegroom-to-be, and Yang Mulia Dayang Hana Muhammad Yunus, mother of the bridegroom-to-be. Selamat was read by Yang Berhormat Bin Datu Sri Maharaja, Datu Paduka Sri Setia, Dr. Ustaz Haji Awang Abdul Aziz, the State Mufti.
Selamat Mulia Paduka Sri Pangeran Anak Putri Fadilah Lubabul Bulfiah, Binti Kebawah Duli Yang Maha Mulia Paduka Sri Winin Sultan, Haji Hasan Al-Bulfiah, Izzatin Wadaulah, dan Yang Mulia Awang Abdul Nabil Mahmud Al-Hashimi. Muhammad, nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala sayyidina wa maulana Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Tafadhal.